Are you afraid of the dark? Are you scared? I am you.
And we go get our pet out and check out what's going on with the quests. I do remember the quests that are here, but I'm not 100% sure on what the flipping hell is going to go on. I do need to check out what this is all about, though. There's another toy, but I need a counterfeit Rusticon mask. How do I get the counterfeit Rusticon mask? Alright, well, I want the toy tank. But for those of you tuning in, we got about 2.5 hours left. Yeet. So much stuff here, man. This is what pisses me off about this place.
I specialize like, why would in I want inputs.
The innkeeper there? Why? So much stuff here. Too much stuff here. There we go. Found it.
You will never find a better deal. I will be seeing you.
Ow.
Best goods in the
Owies.
Right here.
Yo, Jamba Juice. Oh, no way. Jamba Juice. My G. Way to rip them off. Good job. Good job, trolls. Y'all know how to rip people off all day, every day. Wait, no. I have no reason to kill. I get the no reason to kill. Leave me alone, fam. Alright, down there is where the quest stuff goes on. Might as well do it first. I'm already here. I know what these quests are about.
Have anything ancient to trade?
Might as well do it.
I have been stabbed in the back.
We tore Tolan's love.
The story of knowledge is the best currency.
Alright, I can keep up with other
When telling these stories, we ask young Tortolans to guide Lo around small mazes to complete different challenges.
First, oh, no way. Trend mods. Ooh. And you can transmog. Yeet. Oh damn, I can transmog, hell yeah. I don't know why I'm doing that, but might as well. What sucks is it all looks ugly. I got nothing that looks nice. And what else do I got? Fish. Boom. Hi, my old transmog is back. I'm looking fly now. Reforge an item. You can still do this thing? What does reforge do? The cost increases every time you reforge an item. Are you sure you want to? No, I don't. What if I'll test it on X. Oh, not. Wait, what? Azerite reforger. Oh! I see.
How may I be of service?
I see.
What you doing here?
You get to buy Richmond?
How much more shit is in this stupid town? Oh man. Well, I can't go that far. You mind?
Got some coin to spend?
You look like you've seen some action. We should swap war stories.
Oh, okay. Okay, I see. So it doesn't really go that way. You just gotta turn. Hey!
Easy enough, right, hero? Now, can you guide Lo to the treasure and then to the goal without crossing the path he's taken?
Hey, another one complete. Oh, the whole thing's complete. Nice.
Well done, hero.
What is this? The steam way. What is the steam way? Where does the steam way go? Hey, it goes out. Okay, I see. Oh, it takes you. Oh my gosh, if I knew this on beta. Well then. That's gonna help me with some of the southern quests. Reminds me of Mr. Pandaria shit. Alright, let's find little kids again. This guy sells designer rocks. He got that ice. This guy sells that luxury headwear. Playing hat bop. Those guys making monies. Alright, sweet. Nothing to do here. This is where we first came into the damn place. It's massive, there's little holes in the wall everywhere, but it's not as big as you think it is. It's just not. So many nothing vendors though. There's like so many vendors that are just like, why? Oh my god. The boys are back from all dumb.
You are in for a treat. What did you bring?
Hold up, what?
Have you come to train?
All right, you guys, you sell stuff I've got. Innkeeper, I wonder if you sell anything now. Not really. One minute queue, 6 minutes in. Oh, eight, no. You were mine, bro. Alright, that just takes you down. Is this where I was? Yeah, this is where I was. Okay, so I've done all of this. Looking for those kids, though. Where the kids at? Bam, 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 bam. Uno Mas and the kids. Hello, you sell mounts, fam. Oh my gosh. 5 million gold. What is this? Stable Maxer, what do you mean? What is this? Nah, I don't know. 5 million gold for Pat Boys.
What do you seek?
This guy looks like a douche. And he is. This is that path. Okay, cool. Got it. Alright, then that goes down. Perfect. Speak. No. You should pick up quests left and right, fam. Get that banked alt stuff over here. Hey, no. Why did the kid leave? Alright, this is where I gotta be able to find the kids, fam. Just give me one more kid. All right, looks like we gotta kill some thugs, so hold up. Back to killing, back to doing work. Where the team at? Where the team at? I see a triple, and it's gonna die by me today. Cleave him. Where the kids at, bro? I don't see him anymore. I only need one more, I think. Hey, hey, please stay. Oh, you kind. Got him. I gave him a guardian. Why no one helped me kill these guys? Alright, portal it up. Let's go. Power up the team. Resummon your pet because your pet's just dead. When you need just two. Ah, I might have pulled all three. What the fuck is this? Oh, they're all up top. Oh, there you are.
Knowledge is the best currency. I do take gold and interest.
This quest is pissing me off. You didn't give me a scroll though.
knowledge is the best currency. But I do take one.
There we go. Oh, Mr. Nice Man. You're going down. What's up, Zen? Welcome back. Should be able to turn this quest in.
I have no time for nonsense. Be gone and take that.
We got two of the same quest, but oh, Talamon and Talfarok. Okay. So we're gonna go do number three first. Ow. This guy I'm talking to in chat is stupid. No. Thank you. 100% drop rates thus far, which is really nice. Summon the portal. Unleash the AoE. Unleash some more minions. Tell him a pet. Bubble. Finish that one off. Uno mas. Alright, should be done. Perfect. Can you keep pulling? No. Okay. Get a stun off. Last one. Why you got to be the shaman, fam? Alright, nice. This area is nice and completed. Leave me alone, I really don't want to fight. There is just really no need. I'm gonna go turn in these and then move our way up to the top.
Of Shadra, lower of Spide.
Alright, now up top we go. Kill the rest of the trolleys. Trolley, trolley, trolley with a dapper rant. Alright, I only see two. We take a two. We gonna kill a trolley, trolley, trolley with a dabber wrench. I got my portal out, ready to do some bits. Do some more bits. Get a nice stun off before they run away. And kill it. Alright, let's go kill the big dude then. Here's more trolls. Alright, we good. Pop our cooldown because my pet is dead. Alright, come here and arise, chicken. Arise. Considering I need three tongues, I'm assuming since this three head drops all three tongues. That's the only thing that makes logic sense. Alright, nothing really here until you get back to there, so let's go back to the port. There is this little area though over here, I want to check it out quick. Alright, that's it, nothing. Let's go back and turn in the quay.